first helicopter ride ever. Check, we are in the Grand Canyon.
Las Vegas. We are booking the helicopter flight for tomorrow. I'm going to fly into the Grand Canyon, land over there, have a walk, fly to the Hoover Dam, and do all that kind of stuff. We will ask if they accept Bitcoin as well.
In this beautiful tour here, Grand Canyon, we need to pay with dollars. Can we also pay with Bitcoin?
No.
Do you know what Bitcoin is?
Yes.
And why can't we pay with Bitcoin?
Because they don't consider it real currency. Here.
Not yet, or like
here in the United States.
United States is still like illegal or whatever. It's not illegal.
It's not considered a legal tender.
Okay. Okay, then we need to pay with this paper stuff.
Yes.
You heard it. Not able with Bitcoin yet. Next year we'll come back. Probably then we can pay with Bitcoin again.
We are going with this one. Experience the Grand Canyon. Pillion.
Hear me now. I don't think in a minute you can still hear me. I think the helicopter makes some sound, doesn't it?
A little bit of noise.
Nico, are you happy?
Very happy.
Guys, that was the first helicopter flight ever. That was really cool. That was really amazing. And to have your first helicopter flight into the Grand Canyon. And this all just because of Bitcoin. Now you tell me what you think about Bitcoin. Bitcoin brought me now all over the world already. I just feel blessed and thankful I can do all these things, but it's so really cool. Check, we are in the Grand Canyon. The Grand Canyon it is. It's pretty grand. Experience you will never do again, I think. Maybe next time with the family. It's so cool.
Prost.
Really cool, guys, a once in a lifetime experience. Heading back to the helicopter because we need to fly back. Wind is picking up, so they are afraid of turbulence and everything. I think it's amazing to see how big the Grand Canyon is. It's beautiful. It's really beautiful.